Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Al here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be reacting to Ricochet versus Bobby Lashley. And yeah, so before we do that, let's just smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those social notifications so that way you'll be notified. And subscribe to you if you want to see more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Oh, but Ricochet a little quicker.
Ooh.
Ricochet with the speed advantage right to the midsection of Bobby Lashley.
Ricochet's in the sky.
Oh, and caught.
Bobby's got that anti-air.
And caught. Lashley thinking about the Dominator. Right into the canvas.
Oh, shit.
Now Lashley to close out this match. Here's the cover and a kick out by Ricochet. And Cedric Alexander in the corner of Ricochet. Nothing Alexander can do about this situation. And a lot of this is Lashley's motivation lately. If someone disrespects MVP, they disrespect Bobby Lashley. And that is why Lashley is teed off on the United States
champion. It's called squad, Tom. He's squatted up. You know, somebody talk trash about your man, you go and you beat that trash out of their mouth.
Cover off the suplex and a
kick out.
Since
he wants to be a Ricochet, won't you just bounce him all around?
And Bobby Lashley just measuring Ricochet, takes him off his feet. Whoa! For an open palm strike, kick right to the shoulder by Ricochet.
Huge opening for Ricochet.
Oh my God, and a standing shooting star and a kick out.
Not wasting any time now from the top.
Whoa. Trying to set up maybe for the 630 and a super kick staggers Lashley.
Oh, and Lashley, he's definitely wobbling.
The full Nelson Ricochet tags it.
Yes, he does. Now the question is, who gets Bobby Lashley up? Who makes this stop?
And Alexander gonna try. Alexander's been in the clutches of the full Nelson of Lashley before. Here comes MVP. Alexander with the neuralizer.
Oh, and Alexander, he's gonna pay too.
And an opening for Lashley to cinch in the full Nelson.
Bobby Lashley is unglued, unhinged, and unstoppable.
Oh! Lashley demolishes Ricochet and Cedric Alexander.
If these men are the hurt business, then business is good tonight.
We in the hurt business, baby. We in the hurt business. Business is good. Raise my man's hand. Raise his hand again.
Holy shit. All right. Well, I guess Ricochet just like lost to Bobby Lashley twice. I guess, like, I don't know. I think he lost twice because I see him face Bobby Lashley before, and I think he literally lost and then go on the full Nelson on him. So then, when Ricochet just faced Bobby Lashley, he lost to him. He lost to Bobby again, and Bobby just set on full Nelson on Ricochet. And I feel like the WWE aren't even just like pushing Ricochet. I feel like they're gonna even push Bobby Lashley even more. But yeah. Anyways, guys, so if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment down below to see which videos you want to see next. And subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Link is gonna be in the description. And yeah. Anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys next time. So peace.